Hey guys, it's Chris and welcome back to my channel. I know I said I was only doing 4 looks for my Halloween series, but I decided to drop 2 more looks. This look was inspired by Glam Gore's zombie mouth tutorial. I hope you guys like it. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and hit the bell on the side so you can be notified when I drop my next video. I start by applying red paint to my mouth, and then I grab my wet sponge, applying liquid latex to the top layer of my lips, then putting cotton on top of that, and then once that's finished, I apply liquid latex on top of that, pulling down each string of cotton over my lips. Once I finished with the top half of my mouth, I applied more red and black on the inside of the lips, and then I did the same routine that I did for the top on the bottom. I made sure every piece of cotton was heavily saturated with liquid latex so it can attach from top to bottom of my mouth. I also elongated the mouth by putting paint, red paint, on the side of my mouth on each side and applying cotton and latex to it. Once the middle was pretty dry, I went in with my small scissors and just made more holes throughout my mouth. Then I went in with my blow dryer to completely dry my mouth. Once the latex was completely dry, I went in with my powder, and then after that, I went in with my foundation. Once the foundation was added to my face, I went in with my bronzer and then back in with my MAC powder. Then I went back in with my red paint, applying it to the scars on my mouth. Then I went into my Halloween makeup palette and grabbed browns, reds, and blacks to make a bruising effect around my mouth. Lastly, I went to the blood, applying it to the scars on my mouth. And that's the final look, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you let me know what you think in the comments. Like, subscribe, and click the bell on the side so you can know when I drop my next video. See you guys next time.